Hey guys, my name is Jude Parrott, and this is how to do Spider-Man waffles. So this is the ingredients you need. First, you need 1 cup of mix, 2 teaspoons of melted butter, 1 egg lightly beaten, 3/4 cups of water, and that's the ingredients you need. First step, preheat the waffle maker. Step number 2, pour the dry ingredients in here. Step number 3, combine all the ingredients, melted butter, an egg, and some water. Step number 4, combine the dry ingredients with the wet ingredients. Step number 5, ladle the mix into the waffle maker. Cooking, make sure you have enough syrup. Step 6, remove them when they're golden brown. And don't forget butter and syrup. Step 7, remember to eat your waffles and enjoy them. Yum.